been associated with Gymix over a year now. I remember I ordered the gray track pants. I just love the fit, the feel, and I never really thought that I'd be representing Gymix one day, and it just feels great to be a part of such a great brand, which is actually promoting the same idea that I've been implying all these years. Gymix is not just a brand, it's a feeling that you wear of never giving up, no matter what are the odds. Super skinny kid. I was pretty embarrassed on how I looked that time. I just used to curl bricks in my backyard, and my parents and relatives just used to laugh at me. When I actually started training seriously under Ashish Parashar and under a proper guidance in my very initial years, I just started to grow like crazy, you know. And I nearly put on, I guess, 5 or 10 kilos of muscle when I first thought of competing in Mr. Mohali. I just stayed at his place for 2 days in Panchkula, and he cooked meals for me. He took care of everything needed at that time, and I still remember practicing posing in his room and sweating all over and watching Blood and Guts the whole day. And I still remember the next day of the competition when he told me, "Kid, you'll go places."
People just go through the motion. Lifting weights is a total meditation to me. You have to have that tunnel vision to achieve that level of contraction.
When it comes to training, I am pretty intense about it, and I'm just focused totally on my training, and I don't bother talking to anyone in the gym or in the weight section. I'm just totally into my thing. You can never curl and wonder about the stuff that is going in your life. Not just bodybuilding, it just implies in everything you do in life. whenever I prepared for the competition, I was still in college. I used to eat cold meals that I packed early morning to the college, and I just never really cared about how hard it was and what I was doing. I was just totally indulged into it. And being in college and being a student, we really don't have much money, or even if we do have, it's not enough for bodybuilding, you know. It's a very expensive sport. And I remember I worked 3 months before my WrestleMania India 2016. That was a very hard time in my life. I still remember I used to have a hole in my shoe, and I trained people. I was totally on to eating my meals, training twice a day and working 12 hours a day. Had a goal to inspire anyone. I was just working my way out this whole time. Just don't be a crybaby. Don't roam around crying about your situation or condition. Just do with whatever you've got, whatever resources you have at that time. Transforming over the years, my parents and friends never really had any clue on what I was up to. But after some time, when they started seeing results, especially my parents, my father and my mother, they became very supportive in every aspect.